Hi, my name is Nate Payne.
My name is Jose Flores.
We play for the Durham Lords men's soccer team, and today we're going to guess that movie.
Open the pod bay doors, Hal.
Hal, yeah.
I'm sorry, Dave.
You know the...
I'm afraid I can't.
I don't know
do
what
that.
The movie's called, but it's like so it's like a little remote thingy, and there's a big red button on it, and it's like the supercomputer for like a ship.
This is on you.
I'm gonna scuff it. I know that. Because I actually don't know what it's called.
Doctor Who.
Yeah. What was it called?
Oh, yes. Yeah. Okay, so this was 2001 A Space Odyssey.
That's the one.
Mm.
Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it. I award you no points, and may God have mercy on your soul.
Oh, I know this movie.
Oh. All you.
No. Oh my gosh, he's in like a lecture, I'm pretty sure, and he's like, award you no points. Wow, I'm getting confused with another movie. Is this Scent of a Woman? Ah, I knew it.
Good Will Hunting.
This was Billy Madison.
Oh no.
Of course.
Thanks. Hey, I guess they're right. Senior citizens, although slow and dangerous behind the wheel, can still serve a purpose. I'll be right back.
Don't you go dying on me.
That sounded like John Travolta.
No, it sounded like, oh, it did for a second, though, actually.
At the end.
Yeah. It also reminded me of, what's his face? The guy who plays the mask.
Oh, Jim Carrey?
Jim Carrey, yeah.
Now that you say it, it does sound like Jim Carrey.
Yeah. That could be Dumb and Dumber.
I would be perfectly fine with you
okay.
Using that as a guess.
We're gonna go with that.
What'd you guess?
Dumb and Dumber. Yeah, let's go.
Well, see, that's complicated. Because when I first met Scotty, he was in a bad place. And I'm not talking about cell block D. His wife had just filed for divorce. And I was like, damn, homie, she dumped him on you on lockup? And he was like, yeah, I know. I thought I was going to be with her forever. But now I'm all alone. And I was like, damn, homie, you know what? You got to chin up because you'll find a new partner. But you know what? I'm Luis. And he says, you know what? I'm Scotty. And we're going to be best friends.
Okay, hold on. I like a good story as much as the next person, but what in the hell does this have to do with where Scott Lang is?
I'm getting there.
You put a dime in him, you gotta let the whole song play out.
I know this guy too. This guy's in like a lot of like police movies. He plays in Narcos, Mexico. But this is like a bit of a comedy, and I don't know which one it is. It's like an action comedy movie.
We can't find Scotty.
No.
We're Scott.
No.
Yeah, that's.
I'm so mad.
What is it you want, Barry?
Oh, old.
What do you want? You want the moon? Just say the word and I'll throw a lasso around it and pull it down.
Oh, yes?
No.
So this is A Wonderful Life.
Yeah, I wouldn't. See, I've watched that movie like 1,000 times, but like,
really?
I just fall asleep by that part.
You want answers!
I want the truth!
You can't handle the truth!
You can't handle the truth.
He's walking through.
Yeah.
You can't handle the truth.
A courtroom drama.
And it's a movie?
No.
So this is A Few Good Men.
Yeah.
What
did I tell you? 88 miles per hour!
Oh, Back to the Future.
Ah, let's go.
Famed is thy beauty, Majesty. A lovely maid I see. Rags cannot hide her gentle grace.
I think it's sleep.
Alas, she is more fair than thee.
Me. Is it Sleeping Beauty or Snow White?
Sleeping Beauty is Snow White.
Wait, what? Really?
Yeah. Come on. Yeah, it is. In Cinderella, it's just the evil stepmom.
Yeah.
She's just Yeah. She's just finessing Cinderella. Like locking her up in the attic.
Snow White. All like the
Snow White. The lady got pissed. She's like, oh, I'm not the fairest one of all? Oh, that's it. See you later.
But then, isn't that what she said?
Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
Let's go.
60% of the time, it works every time.
That doesn't make sense.
60% of the time, it works every time. I feel like that exact quote's been in so many things that I can think of. Brokeback Mountain.
This was Anchorman, The Legend of Ron Burgundy.
Yeah.
We gotta get going.
No. Stick around. Hang out with us.
Cool. Yeah, we'll stay and hang around with yous. With Alice Cooper.
We're not worthy! We're not worthy! We're not worthy!
It's like the black-haired guy, and he wears the black hat,
and then the blonde guy. Yeah, no.
I think. Dude, where's my car?
No.
Yeah.
This was Wayne's World.
That's what I was thinking of. That's exactly what I was thinking of, Wayne's World. But I thought it was Jimmy Eat's World.